let's make a watermelon jalapeno vodka cocktail or gin or tequila. Let's start off by adding some fresh lime juice to the rim of our glass. Next, I'm using tahini instead of salt to dip the glass in and coat it really well. Add frozen watermelon cubes to the blender, vodka, simple syrup, a strip of jalapeno, fresh lime juice, always fresh, a little bit of the tahini, ice. Now we blend, pour over ice, and enjoy.